Hello, boys and girls. Today we are going to continue with how to writing. So yesterday you wrote sentences to describe the steps of how to make chocolate milk. Today you are going to write sentences to explain the process of washing your hands, and you are going to identify the materials that you need to wash your hands. So in Seesaw, I sent you an activity, and in the top, it says materials needed, and in that box you are going to use the typing tool, that big T, and you are going to type in the things that you need to wash your hands. Then in each of the little boxes you're going to use that typing tool again, that big T, and you're going to write a sentence in each box telling the steps to wash your hands. If you're having trouble remembering or thinking about the steps, go and wash your hands at home and think about, okay, what did I need to do? Did I, so you have to turn on the sink and you have to get your hands wet and you have to use the soap. So think about all of the different steps that you take as you're washing your hands. After you write those sentences, make sure to read back over each sentence in each box and make sure that your sentences make sense and that you didn't leave anything out. And then after you feel like you have included everything and it makes sense, click on the green check to send your work to me. You can scroll down and click on Seesaw to get started, and I hope you'll have a fabulous day. Bye!